extremely dangerous weather situations. Specially built receivers can be automatically activated to warn of an impending hazard. Test of the signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted between 11 a.m. and noon each Wednesday. If there had been a threat of severe weather, the test would have been postponed until the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, probably more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings. For station KTY 85, broadcasting from the Irondale County Emergency Communications Tower located near Mooresville, on a frequency of 162.525 MHz, the warning alarm will be activated for the following counties: in North Carolina, Alexander, Cabarrus, Catawba, Davidson, Davie, Gaston, Argyle, Lincoln, Mecklenburg, and Rouen. This concludes the NorWeather Radio All Hazards Storm Alert Test.
Now for the official match.
Well, that was early. They activated at 11 a.m.